Sudden, unexpected, infant death, SUID, is a term used to describe the sudden and unexpected death of a baby less than 1 year old in which the cause was not obvious before investigation. These deaths often happen during sleep or in the baby's sleep area. About 3,600 babies in the United States die suddenly and unexpectedly each year. A thorough investigation is necessary to learn what caused these deaths. Sudden unexpected infant deaths include sudden infant death syndrome, SIDS, accidental suffocation in a sleeping environment, and other deaths from unknown causes. Although the sudden unexpected infant death rate has declined since the 1990s, significant racial and ethnic differences continue. In 2017, there were about 3,600 sudden unexpected infant deaths in the United States. These deaths occur among infants less than 1 year old and have no immediately obvious cause. The three commonly reported types of sudden unexpected infant deaths include the following: sudden infant death syndrome, unknown cause, accidental suffocation and strangulation in bed. In 2017, there were about 1,400 deaths due to SIDS, about 1,300 deaths due to unknown causes, and about 900 deaths due to accidental suffocation and strangulation in bed. Sudden unexpected infant death rates by state, 2013 to 2017. This map shows how sudden unexpected infant death rates varied by state from 2013 through 2017. Among the 50 states and the District of Columbia, Vermont had the lowest sudden unexpected infant death rate, 37.4 per 100,000 live births, and Alabama had the highest sudden unexpected infant death rate, 189.3 per 100,000 live births, more than 5 times the lowest rate. Alabama, Arkansas, Mississippi, Alaska, West Virginia, and Louisiana had the highest sudden unexpected infant death rates. Vermont, California, New York, Massachusetts, Colorado, Connecticut, and Minnesota had the lowest sudden unexpected infant death rates. There are 20 states with rates above the U.S. average, 100.5 per 100,000 live births. Breakdown of sudden unexpected infant death by cause, 2017. This chart shows the breakdown of sudden unexpected infant deaths by cause in 2017. SIDS, 38%. Unknown cause, 36%. Accidental suffocation and strangulation in bed, 26%. Trends in sudden unexpected infant death by cause, 1990 to 2017. This graph shows the trends in sudden unexpected infant death rates in the United States from 1990 through 2017. The sudden unexpected infant death rate declined considerably beginning in 1990. This decline followed the release of the American Academy of Pediatrics Safe Sleep Recommendations in 1992, the initiation of the Back to Sleep campaign in 1994, now known as the Safe to Sleep campaign, the release of the Sudden Unexplained Infant Death Investigation Reporting Form in 1996. Since 1999, declines have slowed. In 2017, the sudden unexpected infant death rate was 93.4 deaths per 100,000 live births. In recent years, sudden unexpected infant death is being classified less often as SIDS and more often as accidental suffocation or strangulation in bed or unknown cause. SIDS rates declined considerably from 130.3 deaths per 100,000 live births in 1990 to 35.4 deaths per 100,000 live births in 2017. Unknown cause infant mortality rates remained unchanged from 1990 until 1998, when rates began to increase. In 2017, the unknown cause mortality rate in infants was 33.4 deaths per 100,000 live births. accidental suffocation and strangulation in bed, ASSB, mortality rates remained unchanged until the late 1990s. Rates started to increase beginning in 1997. In 2017, the rate was 24.6 deaths per 100,000 live births. Sudden, unexpected infant death by race ethnicity, 2014 to 2017. Sudden, unexpected infant death by race ethnicity, 2014 to 2017. This stacked bar chart shows sudden unexpected infant death rates by cause and by race ethnicity in the United States from 2014 through 2017. Sudden unexpected infant death rates per 100,000 live births for American Indian, Alaskan Native, 215.8, and non-Hispanic Black infants, 186.5, were more than twice those of non-Hispanic white infants, 85.4. Sudden unexpected infant death rates per 100,000 live births were lowest among Hispanics, 53.8, and Asian Pacific Islander infants, 33.5. Deaths due to SIDS accounted for the largest proportion of sudden unexpected infant deaths for most racial ethnic groups, ranging from 39% among non-Hispanic Black infants to 44% among American Indian Alaska Native infants and non-Hispanic white infants. Accidental suffocation and strangulation in bed accounted for the smallest proportion of sudden unexpected infant deaths for all racial groups, ranging from 21% among Hispanic infants to 27% among non-Hispanic Black infants.